Long ago, a sleeping princess awoke in a dreamless castle. Born without magic, Princess Sophia looked for the rest of humankind, but found herself alone. Through the dreamless castle, Moonfell Wood, and Goblin Kingdom, she ventured forth. And learned that the humans had fled to the sky, away from danger she was powerless to fight. Sophia did not give up. She made her way to Skyward Castle, hoping to find her people at last. But the enemy was waiting for her. Was she too late?
What a mess. The storm and landing have messed up the saddlebags. Everything we're looking for is either hidden or scattered now. We'll have to look carefully for items in yellow.
Thank you. Milady, wake up. Are you all right? Oh, thank you, Aura. When that horrible shadow attacked you, I thought you were done for. That's it. That horrible beast sucks magic out of others, but you have no magic, so he can't harm you. Serves the hooligan right.
Princess Sophia, is it really you? Have you come back to save us? He was here, Princess. The evil Dreadmire. He attacked the castle and sent a basilisk that turned us into stone. I have to find Grandpapa. He's the only one who can operate the Wing Fairy and take us to the castle. Please, Your Highness, hurry. my grandpapa. He's been turned to stone. How long has everyone been like this? Please, you have to save him, Princess. Pretty please.
Thank you. Princess, you're back! I knew our sentries would find you. Every year, we hold the Festival of Stars for you. It's the winter solstice, you see. The king and queen thought the lanterns would help you find your way home, and they did. You must find the king and queen, Princess. Please, take this magic quilt. Grandpapa said it leads to great treasure. May it help you reach Skyward Castle.
Thank you. know. It was horrible. Dreadmire attacked us, Your Highness. He tried to drain all of our magic. But the King and Queen, your parents, they stayed behind to help us escape. They saved us. Please find them. Oh dear. Your unicorn's injured? Then the Wing Fairy is our only hope. We need sky crystals to power the generator and get it started. I'm sorry I am of no use to you, Your Highness. Since Dreadmire stole all my magic, all I have left is this screwdriver.
You did it! You saved Grandpapa! Thank you, Princess.